in the second quarter. We've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Floats one. Can't get it to go. The Knicks go the other way with it. They get to take on the Bulls at Chicago after this one. That will be a getaway game for them. A one-game road trip.
Easy call.
He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
Philadelphia leading by 9. Here's Tyner. Marvelous lead pass, and he throws it down. No luck. So New York will take it the other way. The 3. That's good, and the 76ers' lead is cut down to just 6 points with the basket from Batchelor.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
The 76ers have gone 50% from the floor in the second quarter, 3 of 6. Here's Tyner, the layup off target.
The defense was ready for him that time, and they had to be. He is so powerful in the lane.
Passes it to Ty. Fades. And there are the Knicks with another bucket.
After going scoreless in the first, he's really found a way to turn it on here in the second quarter.
The 76ers leading by 4. Here's Patsatsuliu. And that time, also a missed shot.
Great job defending the hoop there.
So important to have good presence defensively inside.
That's good. He's got 15.
And after that last game, Clark,
out here.
Yeah, he's trying to take the wind out of their sails here. I mean, they're on the wrong end of a bad run. They got to sort things out.
I think things were very close to spiraling out of control if he didn't burn one there.
That's good.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
Here's Horsley. And again, New York with the triple.
Well, as long as the threes keep dropping for him, he'll continue firing away.
And they are dropping for him. What a game he's having from deep.
And it's the 76ers with the ball. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Here's Gooding. And the 76ers tack on 2 more.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. This shooting has been off the charts.
Here's Babcock. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Robinson's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Nice ops and determination that time, Clark, to get to the rim.
We know the defense all kinds of trouble.
And they're playing with so much energy offensively. The ball is really moving.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for them.
Here's Columbus. Falls back and drains the fadeaway jumper. 12 points for him. The 76ers have gone 6-12 in the second quarter, right at the 50% mark from the field. Back to Robinson. Down low, here's Gooding. Good, and the assist goes to Robinson. Robinson's got 4 assists now tonight.
All of the scoring in tight is coming at that end of the court.
But they're finding the holes in the defense, Clark, and they're exploiting them.
So it's the Knicks now. It's a 5-point game. That's good.
Very clever passing. That was just beautifully done.
76ers have gone 7-13 for the field since the start of the second. Again, Philadelphia.
Really did a nice job recognizing the mismatch that he had and immediately cashing in with that mid-range jumper.
To the inside. It's tipped. Philadelphia needs to get a shot off. Just 3 to shoot. They get it back. It's blocked, but they get it back. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Here's Goodson. Soft touch off the glass. And the 76ers lead by 7.
Great interplay there between those two teammates.
Here's Babcock. Hangs in midair and converts on the double clutch layup. He has 5.
Great adjustment to avoid the D. That's hard to stop.
Philadelphia leading by five. Shot denied. Here's Gooding. Blocked. And he's able to get it back. And that one's good.
And yeah, they're moving the ball now. 8 of their last 10 points coming off assisted buckets.
Steve, nothing makes a coach smile as much as pure, selfless teamwork.
Off target from the wing.
The defense needs to play tight on him, and that's exactly what they did to force that miss. Well done.
Let's the three fly. They shoot again, and he lays it up and in. 16 points for him.
Well, offensively, he's taken a solid opening quarter and just built on it here in the second.
Here's Putsutsalyu. Boy, that looked like goaltending. Yes, it is, and so they will award the basket there.
He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. Nunez passes to Gregg. That one goes. Coming.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low. The tough shots aren't going down for him right now. But neither are the easy ones. I mean, he's got to find the rhythm somehow.
Kelly kicks to Gordon. He feeds it to Bellamy. Here's Black. Finds the bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out.
I mean, that's impressive.
And so it's New York with it. They trail by 9 points. That drops.
Next turn. 62.
Here's Emerson. He nailed the buzzer beater.
Between the eyes is how you would say it, Kevin. Fearless. What a tremendous play with the pressure at its absolute highest.
Oh, phenomenal.
I'll tell you what, some players just live for the big moments, guys. Clearly, he is one.
And we're through two here in a good one. Knicks trail by 4, so on the floor for Philadelphia. Here's Horsley. Hits it from 3-point range. He's got 21.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Yeah, absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding. They are piling up the assists.
The shot from the low post is good. And the 76ers lead by 3.
Well, the drive to the bucket was nice, but how about the finger roll finish? Beautiful.
Got a piece of it. Here's Gooding. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, a little frustrated now, shaking his head after that miss.
Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession. Let's look at the 2K leaderboard to find out the teams that have led the league in steals the season's second half. Number 1, the Knicks.
Yeah, their defense has been terrific over that time, really forcing a lot of turnovers.
The 76ers leading by 3. And there's the feed to Robinson. Elbow shot is on the way. And he hits the jump shot.
Finding the open man every trip down the floor.
Certainly seems like he's doing that, Steve. I mean, it's been a great passing day for him.
And poor shot selection there. Not a high percentage look for him. Throws it up high. Can't lay it in off the alley-oop. New York's gotten a positive outcome on 7 of their 14 three-pointers in this game. Not bad at all. There's the bucket. Good. He's got 23.
Well, that's one way to get your second half started on the right foot. An easy layup against some soft defense.
76ers have gone 2-4 here to start the second half. Here's Gooding. That's good.
That's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
Yeah, and until they do, the problems inside are only going to get worse.
Here's Babcock. And again, New York with the triple.
Good ball move. He put that pass in the ideal spot, right where it needed to be.
For Philadelphia, they've gone 3-5 to start the second half, developing a nice rhythm out there. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Tiny from down in the low post. It goes. 12 points for him. Knicks trail by 4. Shoots a fader. Shot is off. And Philadelphia the other way now. Next up on the schedule, the Grizzlies. That'll be a home game. And that's the first game in a string of 3 straight at home. Robinson misses.
They've been able to get out to this lead without really getting a very reliable performance out of him from the field.
Passes it to Babcock. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. Here's Gooding. And some very quick points for him on that possession. He's got 23.
Offensive execution. This is a club that works well together. They get great looks, and they'll also score in transition.
Over to the left wing. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Fires for 3. Good. And now it's a 9-point 76ers lead.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
Yeah, they're making the right play, they're working together, and they're just looking for the best shot they can every possession.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics, well, at least as I look at it.
That one wide left. New York's gone 2 of 2 from long range in the third quarter so far. Here's Horsley. Buries the long range jumper. 26 points for him.
He's made his impact by way of the 3-point shots today. That's another big one there.
Tell you.
The 76ers leading by 6.
Keep it going. One more time. Let me hear it. Go, Knicks City Dancer.
Here's Gooding. And that one's good.
Their interior defense has been dismal.
Yeah, and unfortunately, their offense in the paint hasn't been a whole lot better.
Here's Babcock. And Philadelphia grabs the miss.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Here's Tyner. Here's Sheridan, and again it's New York. Philadelphia has gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Shot clock at 6. Here's Gooding. Gets the jumper in space. He has 30.
His work at the offensive end has been phenomenal. Maybe reason number one, they're ahead.
From past the arc, and the Knicks hit again from deep.
What a quarter for him at the offensive end. He's ignored the scoreboard and continued to go out there and do his thing.
Philadelphia leading by 5. The pass to Ramsey. To the paint. Nice pass. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup.
He has really put his foot on the pedal this quarter, doing a tremendous job leading their offense.
Right wing. Second chance shot, and the layup is up and in. 8 points for him.
Guys, he's actually indefatigable. He never gives in, never gives up on a play, and that's what it takes to be a great offensive rebounder. You've got to be relentless.
The 3. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
Tell you what, he is so difficult to guard, especially on a shot like that one. That's 3 turnovers for him in this quarter alone, guys. He's got to be better with great defense. He anticipated the play and got there first.
Yeah, I think he got there in time. Nice play.
And Philadelphia making a change here. Dishes it to Kelly. Back the pass to Robinson. Here's Hamry, and the shot is good, dropping in off the front of the rim. And it's a 10-point Philadelphia lead. For New York, they've gone 7-13 in the third quarter so far, just above 50%. Over to the wing, tries from 16, and the jumper is good. He's got 31.
Well, his scoring this quarter has been off the charts, and the complexion of the game as a result may change.
The dish to Kelly. Here's Gooding. Another three for Philadelphia. Knicks trail by 11. To the middle. Here's Columbus, and it's blocked, and they're able to recover. Philadelphia's gotten going here in the second half from outside, nailing 3 of 4 from the arc. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers. No luck.
Yeah, again, iffy shot selection there. Defender draped all over.
Well, you got to understand who's guarding you in that situation. I mean, if you're on you tight, you can't just rise up and try to shoot over the top.
Cutting into that lead a little bit. Way to finish.
And the basket is still shaking.
Oh, man, he's got so much power.
Here's Robinson. Takes it off the glass. Robinson's got his third bucket of the night.
I love what they're doing, trying to put the hammer down, attacking the basket when they can.
Pulls it up. And again, it's New York.
Despite the play of the team, I think he's had an outstanding game. He's really done well here.
And Philadelphia has possession. Feeds to Kelly. Shoots from the elbow, but he gets it back. Good. Here's Hamry. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot.
And a percentage to match.
He kicks it to Kelly. Down low. Here's Goodson. A beautiful reverse layup. He has 6.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Yep, that's 5 of their last 6 baskets inside the lane. They have really established themselves inside.
And that one's good.
And that kind of defense is just not going to cut it. Guys, they have to get a hand in his face.
The 76ers leading by 8. Here's Kelly. Right wing. Tries a 3. That's good.
I think they're trying to go for the kill here. I mean, they're starting to take a lot more three-point shots than they had been before, looking to run away.
Yeah, and that's fine as long as you're making them, but make sure you don't start launching bad shots. That's a problem.
To the middle, here's Bolton. Comes up empty down low.
Such a solid performance for them inside. Their rebounding has been terrific.
Yeah, that's just one of the few things that have gone their way today.
Danny battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. He's got 8.
The defense pretty much helpless there, stopping that layup. I think too much of a mismatch in terms of height.
Pass to Gregory. And there's another one for the Knicks.
He's doing his best to carry him, fellas, but he can only do so much.
Passes to Ramsey. Clock at 6. All sorts of time, and he drops that one in.
Had so much space there, and the defense
passes it to Nunez. Some nice passing by New York here. And the layup's good off the glass.
You know, it's a plus to get good looks in the paint.
And final quarter of play, about a minute and a half off the clock into it. Here's Tyner. It's blocked. Here's Bolton. Here's Owens. Nice work on the boards, paying off with the basket. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back. The 76ers have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start the fourth quarter. Here's this puck sucks to you. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk. An indication there of why the scoreboard looks like it does. Very passive defense.
But the finish was anything but passive.
No, he hammered that down, Clark. Superb above the rim action.
Owens, that's good.
And now both of these clubs really in a groove here.
Already a high-scoring game, but it has become an offensive showcase down the stretch.
The 76ers have gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. Another three for Philadelphia.
No matter who it is, that kind of defense is not going to cut it.
Knicks trail by 13. Nunez passes to Gregory. Fade away, and again it's New York.
Nice pass. He got the ball right into his teammate's shooting pocket. On time and on target.
76ers have gone 3-5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. To the middle. Out to the wing. Shot clock at 6. Blocked. And a fast break now for the Knicks. Looking to get it going. Offensive rebound. There's the pass to Bolt. Launches it. And that one's good.
A little bit of a defensive breakdown there. He's not the guy you want to leave open on the perimeter. You've got to stay attached to him.
Kicks it to Robinson to the right side. Lets the three fly, and he gets the bucket.
Well, nothing was going down for him in the first half, but since the break, he's been on target.
New York's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Out to the right wing. Pass to Babcock. Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good.
Another rebound gobbled up. They are pounding the boards.
And a big part of the lead, guys, is because of the work they've done on the glass. I mean, they have the lead because they've rebounded well.
Pass to Todd. For the three. Count it, and the Philadelphia lead has been cut down now to just 8 points with the basket from Babcock.
That's his second three-pointer of the half and his third overall.
Philadelphia has gone 2-for-2 from three-point land to start the fourth quarter. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. 37 points for him.
Virtually uncontested. It's nice to be able to add to the lead without really having to work for it.
Here's Todd. Good on the baseline, Jay.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of that. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Philadelphia leading by 8. Tries to save it. Some nice passing by New York here. And again, New York with the triple.
Starting to get it rolling. That's 4 three-pointers for the game. 3 of them coming in this second half.
The 76ers have gotten into a pretty good groove, going 6-10 here in the final quarter. Here's Tyner. And the officials whistle a foul.
The lead, I mean, free throw shooting is important when you're trying to pad a lead.
Here's Columbus. Takes it off the glass. He's got 20.
I tell you what, you don't want to allow too many of those kinds of baskets with the game on the line.
Now, this is when defenses have to protect the basket with everything they've got. Force the offense to shoot from the perimeter. Look at the big man there. He knows how to go up and get that rebound.
Here's Horsley. And there's another one for the Knicks.
Defense starting to falter. I think we're seeing some tired legs there, Clark.
The 76ers leading by 4. And the pass to Ramsey. Wide open look. And the Knicks good for 2.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They sure are. That's 3 straight buckets that have come off of assists.
The 76ers have gotten more than 58% of their attempts to go down for them in the fourth quarter. They're 7 of 12. Here's Gooding. Drills the elbow jumper. He's got 39. to take the lead to tie it up. He lays it in. He's got 22.
They have finally fought all the way back to even the score. They're back to square one. Whole new ball game.
And with a comeback like that, they've definitely got the upper hand going forward.
Down low, deflects the pass.
Let's go, Knicks!
Here's Horsley. Chance there to take the lead, missing. Philadelphia's gone 2-3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. Passes to Ramsey. And the rebound goes to the Knicks.
Tough D on the inside.
Put up a roadblock, construction barrel right there. That's what he brings defensively.
That puts them in the lead. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
Boy, this
Philadelphia shooting about 47% here in the fourth. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
That mid-range shot to his arsenal, but it still isn't there.
To the inside. Here's Todd, and the powerful one-handed slam.
Boy, their defense making an impact.
Tell you what, guys, he's really showing us a killer instinct.
The 76ers trail by five. Here's Ramsey. Connects! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
They'll be counting on even more points from him. That's essential if they're going to pull this game out.
...46 seconds left in the fourth. To the wing on the left. Five on the clock. Poked away! New York needs to get off a shot. Shot is good. But oh, it looks like this one might get reviewed. Very close on the release. And the lead may be theirs, but the officials will review to see first if he got that shot off in time or if the shot clock had expired. How important is this? And it's going to count. He did beat the shot clock after all. The replay showed it.
Now, Kevin, this is exactly why they put the rule in the first place. For plays just like this one, it was originally ruled no good. But you take a look at that replay, and he got it off, no question. That's a nice job by the officials. And as I've said many times, I like this rule.
Good!
Boy, he quieted the crowd with that big shot. That's a big play.
Yeah, the crowd's been hoping for something to cheer for, but nothing.
And they need to stop the clock so there's a foul.
Smart foul there. You've got to try to extend the game.
Yeah, it's still close, but they're fighting that clock as much as the score right now.
He drops the first one, and that gives them a four-point cushion.
At the line for two.
So he goes 2-for-2 at the line, and it's a five-point game.
And thanks to those free throws right there, it becomes a two-possession game.
...16 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here.
That's his fourth personal foul in situation. Shooting from New York.
So the first one drops, and that gives them a four-point cushion. The Knicks making a switch here. So it gets them both, and it's a five-point game.
And that's exactly how you close a game out. Those free throws will bury them for sure.
Robinson for three. The shot misses. Stolen. Here's Gooding. Oh, no good. So it's New York picking up the win.
What is going on, YouTube? Real quick, you all see the score. You all see what it is. You all see that we won. Just wanted to share this with you all. I might put the whole game up. I don't know. I mean, there's no sound, but I wasn't thinking about it. But this was a tough game. This was a tough win for us, because this is the best team in the league. This is this Darrell Gooding here. He's the best player and point guard in the league. Basically, he's leading the MVP ranks right now. and it's pretty much like mid-March going on towards end of March in this specific season. But, you know, my team here, who is pretty much the defending NBA champions, taking on actually the former head coach, which is Dwight Howard. He pretty much was our head coach for, I believe, 7 or 8 years, and he pretty much got several rings with us. Pretty much came here to Philly, and this player here, Ramsey, Bryce Ramsey, went with him. He was with us last the season before, and he has 6 rings with us, you know, from playing with us, and he decided to go with Dwight Howard to Philly, and pretty much they're the best team in the league. They're officially 59 and whatever their loss record is now. I'll check that out in a little bit, but I'm just glad that we won, because last game we pretty much lost. We pretty much got blown out on their court. We just couldn't do anything really. I mean, again, granted, we scored 136 points against them, but they pretty much put up 15 more. So not so much of a blowout, but still it was a tough loss. Same situation. We were grinding, doing our thing against them, battling back and forth, but they just kept the lead going, as you all will see. Like I said, I might put the whole game up, or I just might put the last 2 minutes of the game, who knows. Or I might just tell y'all to go to the last 2 minutes, who knows. I'll think about it, but I just wanted to put this out real quick to show y'all that I was able to beat pretty much the best team in the league. It was a tough loss. It was a tough win. We were able to get it done. I'm just glad that we got it done. My key players, technically my key big men, were struggling to do what we needed to do. Again, granted, they both got double-double, but I was hoping for them to get at least roughly 15 boards or close to that for both of them, but they struggled. And, you know, everything else is just history from there. But, yeah, and our other player here, he's pretty much a starter. I just put him in as a starter with the team not too long ago. He's been helping out, but this game he struggled. Just couldn't do anything for us, even though he went 3 for 4. But he's pretty much our defending small forward that I decided to switch with him, with Emerson, because all he could really do for the team was give us threes, which is still good, but if anything, I needed his threes coming from the bench, and Sheridan pretty much was our best player that we needed defending wise, and he pretty much has been stepping up for us in the starting role now. But other than that, guys, that's all I needed to share with you all. I'm glad we got this W. I may bring more of this MyGM mode content from, you know, this file with the New York Knicks. Again, pretty much this is like the 25th season with the team. We have so many championships. I may even show that off, that information off. I don't know. But all right, guys, I'm out. This is Vortex 46 signing off. I will pretty much holler at y'all later. Again, I technically wasn't going to bring this info to y'all, but I got too amped with the W. We were able to win. This is our 7th straight win. Last game we lost was against OKC. So, and again, prior to them, of course, was Philly. So, but other than that, guys, I'm out. I'll holler at y'all a little later. Be sure to hit that like button. Leave comments. Subscribe to my channel. It's always your choice. Always welcome, never force. But other than that, guys, I'm out. Peace, love, and hot chicken grease. I'll holler at y'all later. Peace.